Okay, here is this big gaping mine entrance. So let's go check it out. It looks like it's an inclined shaft. Okay, about to enter the state of Utah to explore some abandoned mines. Okay, here's the hoist. There's the drum with the cable. And then over here, you got the levers that controlled it. Okay, here's looking into the tunnel to the right, just inside the entrance. And kind of goes down here into a little pit, and then a little bit of a raise right there, and then it slopes downward back there.
Here we are exploring abandoned mines in South Dakota.
Okay, here's a close-up of that old cabin that we saw from the other side of the wash. Looks like part of it's fallen away there.